Yeah, sure, Phil, sure. Hey, Phil, listen, you know me, and I know you. I didn't mean nothing by it. Hey, take it easy. Oh, Phil, take it easy. Hey, listen, tell Jimmy I said hello. Okay, I'm sorry. Goodbye. We got a problem.
Who? You and me?
Yeah. I got two options. Option one, you rip me off. Option two, Luca and his buddies rip this bolt off.
Hey! I left them with the stuff to bring to you as instructed.
Maybe you're in on it.
Maybe I am. But if you thought that, I wouldn't be standing here right now.
You ain't as dumb as you look. Luca hangs out in Castle Gardens. Go see him. Go get my stuff back so everyone can get paid. Now.
Right. Bet.
I don't know what you're talking about, Nikki. I gave every one of those diamonds to Ray.
Now, we all know that that's not true.
Fuck you, you cabbage-eating prick. Who says it weren't you that made off with them? That's what I'm telling Ray.
The game's up, boys. We're out of here.
I have to go talk. I gotta go.
glasses.
Luca, I need that ice back.
I don't know what you're talking about, Nikki. I gave every one of those diamonds to Ray.
Now, we all know that that's not true.
Fuck you, you cabbage-eating prick. Who says it weren't you that made off with him? That's what I'm telling Ray.
The game's up, boys. We're out of here.
I'm going to find you, Luca.
You amazing!
You should have found a better way to live. I took out Luca's crew, and I got your diamonds.
What do you mean you took them out? I just wanted you to get the ice back. I didn't say nothing to you about killing those boys.
Whatever. They're dead, and I've got the stuff. You want to get your hands on it? Come meet me at the bridge in Middle Park.
Shit. Look, I really need to get some of this. Let's go home.
Thanks, Niko. I guess you never know who's gonna stab you in the back, huh?
Thanks for the advice.